Good morning, Bridgewater. Coming to live from Studio 509.
It's time for Bobcat News.
Tuesday, February 19th, 2019.
Welcome to another great edition of Bobcat News.
I'm Natasha Mendes.
And I'm Belle Risen.
Please welcome our special guest, Mr. Scheffler.
Hey Bobcats, Mr. Scheffler, Digital Coach here. Just a couple of quick reminders for you guys this week. Number one, as always, please, please, please take a second to restart your computer on campus every week. It's really, really critical that you restart it on campus on the school Wi-Fi at least once a week so it can pull those updates. Especially with testing coming, the more often you restart it, the less likely you're going to have problems with testing. Speaking of testing, it's also really important that you bring headphones, wired headphones, with you every week. It's best that you don't try to use your Apple headphones, but have a set that plug directly into the computer without all of the dongles you might need to be able to connect it otherwise. So please try to keep a set of earbuds with you every week. And lastly, please do not put your hands on anyone else's laptops. It is really important that you do not try to close someone else's laptop because you think it's funny, that you try to walk away with someone else's laptop, or that you just in any way put your hands on another student's device. If you do and there's a damage, you could be responsible for damaging someone else's laptop. That means a fine because you cracked a screen or you messed up a hinge on someone else's device because you thought it was funny. So please do not put your hands on anyone else's laptop. As always, student tech support, the 8-Bit Bobcats are available in room 502 if you have any tech support issues, and we'll be glad to help you there. Have a great day.
Thank you for joining us.
The Angry Dance will be this Saturday from 7 until 9:30 p.m. Students, please remember to bring your ID to the dance.
February is Black History Month. Bobcat News will spotlight a couple of different important figures in African American history.
Today we're honoring Garrett Augustus Morgan. Morgan was an inventor from Kentucky.
Morgan invented a gas mask that was used to protect soldiers from dangerous fumes during World War I. Morgan also received a patent for a traffic signal that featured stop and go signs.
It's time to tank it with Kayla Serrano with the latest in Bobcat Sports.
Hey sports fans, it's Kaylee. The regular season for basketball closes out tomorrow. Show up here at home as your Bobcats take on Gotha Middle School at 5 o'clock. You won't want to miss the action. Now it's time to turn to Liam Scully for your Bridgewater forecast. Liam.
Here's how your Bobcat day is shaping up. Cloudy skies are in store for us with a chance of rain later in the day. The high will be 83 degrees. Today's joke of the day is, why are robots never scared? Because they have nerves of steel. Now let's take a look at your 5-day forecast. We should have sun for most of the rest of the week with lots of warm temperatures in the 80s. Now, back to the desk.
Thank you, Liam.
Be sure to check in with Bobcat News on social media. We're on YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter.
Thank you for joining us for Bobcat News. You can use. And as always, have a great day.